Okay, the reason I'm not talking is because I don't want to move the camera. I don't know this start. It's all by itself. It's the first time I'm filming it. You've seen it changing color a few times. It was blue. It was white. It was pink. It was red. It was almost invisible. It went dark for a minute. It's got a lot of plasma. It's a big star. It's powerful. It's moving off. Now it's white. You see how quick it goes from white to pink? And then blue. So I'm not working the camera, the star is doing all the moving. It's coming in close and moving back. It's traveling through a very humongous orb cluster that it has as a support system, and it can move far or come in close. I don't know the name of it. Look how far back it went. Just gonna wait for a second, see if it'll come back. I'll have to figure out how to bring it back, because and so far back that I had to do something else. I see objects next to it. Okay, this is not serious. I'm gonna take a picture. Okay, this is a different star. But it's doing the same thing as Sirius. It's got objects next to it. Okay, I'm not shaking the camera or anything. The star is changing shape. Yeah, it's got objects next to it, shooting them out. And it's not Sirius. The reason the objects are not visible is because there's a very thin layer of cloud. I'm shooting through it. You can definitely tell that they are there. Okay, I'm going to try and bring it in close. But first I got to back off. You see the cloud layer? Okay, so it's above the cloud layer, way up from so far. I'm at 100x right now, and it's invisible. Okay, there it is. I'm not shaking the camera at all. It's really, looks like almost a couple of stars together. I don't know. I'm looking through a little eyepiece. That's the only way to shoot these things, because they move around so much. thing that went dark. I got it back off. I don't see it. Okay, it's gone dark. Here. He should be right in front of me. No. Okay, maybe I overshot it by moving the coming in too close to the lens. Okay, I'll try again. Wow, it goes dark real fast. Okay, this is the first time I see it's dark. If I back off, I can barely see it, but I move in as soon as I get close enough. It goes dark. Hey, this is definitely not serious, because it just doesn't work the same. Look at it changing color every few seconds. But I don't know what star it is. There's no constellation anywhere near it. It's all by itself. But yet it is shooting out objects. I'm just on the camera now, see if I can pick up anything. Trying to get the angle. I don't know how to get the angle in this part. There's the object, you see it? Okay, so that's the angle. Nope. Won't come out in the picture. So shooting objects on two sides. Look pretty, pretty big things. Okay, there's no other star around, and that one looks to me like it's more than one star. I don't know. From looking at it to this little peephole, it looks like more than one star together, but I have to really look at the larger, you know, version of this, because I can't really tell. Anyway, it doesn't look like it's round. It may be, but not all the time. Trying to find those objects to get a little video. Ah, it moved in on its own. See, every time the star moves, you lose that angle and you have to keep, you know, looking for it. So how you do it is you're trying all the things that went down too far. And this is the angle before. And back off. Try and bring it in close. When it moves out of range, you have to be just at the correct range and at the correct angle to get the objects, whatever they are. Let's see from here. Nope. No, okay, so it's not gonna okay, I overshot it. Back out. Okay, it's gone dark, and I don't see it at all. It's gone. See, the whole thing is these things can move just right out of our dimension, even the stars, or else they go right into their cluster. And then they're surrounded by all these orbs, and then you can't see them anymore. Because they really can move around. It could have gone somewhere else real fast, too far away for the camera. I don't know. But it can also slow down its vibrations frequency and revolutions around the nucleus, and that would kill the light, and then you can't see it, and then it's gone. So that's it for that star. I don't know what star that is. It's not Sirius, but it is shooting objects out. It's another stargate. So thank you for viewing.